Defense against a wrist grab. Okay, Brian, as you, Brian faces him, this time just slow, one step at a time, we're still filming. Grabs a hold of his wrist, he's gonna knee him, and he's gonna break free. Thankfully, and stop. Okay, a close-up of how you break free from the grip. As Robert's fist is closed, you can see Brian's grip wrapping around his wrist completely. So Robert, open your hand real wide, and you can see how it pulls on the thumb. The only thing he's gonna need to do is rotate the top radial bone that's with his thumb, it's in alignment with his thumb, off of his opponent's thumb, and he's gonna rotate his hand horizontal so that it's parallel to the ground. So you rotate your hand, and then it pops right out, and stop. So here it is, kind of one step, slow motion. He reaches out and grabs a hold of his hand. Okay, so Robert's gonna move his body towards his arm. So he rotates his arm so it's already coming out as he steps in to strike, and then he can flee. That way the hand is always already free.